Off, there is still one German player to go in, Patrick Bohm, later today to play Tong Peng for a place in the quarterfinals. But so far on the second day of play, so good. Success for Timo Boll against Marcos Freitas. Yesterday he beat Jan Tanyi 4-0, 4-0. You must be delighted with Timo Boll.
Yes, for sure, because he had a 1 month break. He was injured, he was ill, he couldn't play the European Championship. So it's not so easy to go in a big tournament like the World Cup is. And yeah, he played really fantastic against Chantilly yesterday, against Marcos Freitas. It's always tough for him. It was close in the beginning. In the end, he won both games 4-0. For him, a very good start. And now he's looking forward for the quarterfinals.
Well, certainly a fine performance from Timo Boll, but the man of the moment is Dmitry Ovtcharov. Yesterday, a very, very tough opponent in Yan'an. He wins 4-2, and we've just seen him now beat Chen Chen'an, dangerous opponent, 4-0. Now, he is very, very much the star man at the moment.
Yes, for sure. I think he won quite easy the European Championship, so now he's really in a good shape. He's practicing and working very hard for his shape what he has now in the moment. And I try always the best. He's a man with unbelievable lot of power. He can really play the power spins also against the Chinese players. And yesterday against Yan'an, it was a very good game. He has a lot of self-confidence in the moment because now it's the first time he won the European Championships. And I think he's the one of the players who can really beat the Chinese and fight against them. But I'm very happy to have two players like this level, and it's very good for my team.
Well, certainly very impressive, but let me take you back to Shanto, 1998. Your era, of course, challenged and beat the Chinese, 1998. You won at the Men's World Cup, beat Kim Tae-soo in the final. Now, for this type of tournament, 3 days, maybe 4 days when you played, very, very intense as opposed to a World Championships. Now, how much more difficult is that?
Okay, it's very difficult because the system 20 years before was quite the other style as it is now in the moment. It was tough because this was four groups of four players, really, really good players. It was from the world ranking down, and so it was a very tough tournament. I played really good. I lost in the group against Liu Guiliang, the coach now from the Chinese team. And afterwards in the quarter, semi and final, I played really good. It was a tournament. I was there without coach, without physio, without men from the media. So I was quite alone in China, but it was a big success. But in this moment, we can say that the European table tennis was really good. We beat very often the Chinese, and it was a big challenge between Asia and Europe. At the moment, there are only a few players who can challenge with the Asians. I'm proud to have three or four in my team. In my period when I played, there was maybe 15, 20 players from Europe.
Success for Jörg Rosskopf as the player. Success here in Verviers as the coach. Once again, Jörg Rosskopf, Germany.